convoy of Governor Babagana Zulum of Borno State was attacked at Baga, a town in the state. Report says the governor was on his way to some internally displaced persons' camps in the northern part of Borno when the incident happened. It is unclear if Boko Haram insurgents are behind the attack. Governor Zulum had not returned to Maiduguri, the state capital, as at 9:10 p.m. on Wednesday, but Mohammed Maibukar, one of the governor's aides, assured residents that the governor is safe.